181-210.
Toronto's 181, Miami Center, roger.
November 19er 86 Hotel, fly heading 100, runway 12 right, clear for takeoff.
Fly heading 100, clear to takeoff, 19er 86 Hotel.
Wind check for him real quick.
Can we get a quick wind check?
Wind 130 at 11, gust 20.
Right down. Alright, you ready? I'm ready, brother, but...
November 01 Hotel, you could turn inbound, just your number one runway 12 right clear to land.
Number 112
right
clear to land,
to
Hotel.
Man, show me that damn pilot skills you got, man. Right. Mr. CFI, 120, or 130, right? Just a little bit of a right crosswind, right? Heels to the ground.
Heels to the ground.
Power.
Airspeed is alive, you're in the green. Oil pressure is in the green. Oil temperature is in the green.
Steve.
Yep.
Vero Beach Tower.
Leave it till we get to negative runway.
I know.
Oh, okay.
Short one to your right, eyes on landing traffic, looks like.
9250 Whiskey Vero Beach Tower, make left traffic, runway 12 left, runway 12 right, clear for takeoff, I'll call the crosswind.
Clear for takeoff,
7080.
Zero Whiskey, might cross.
Yep.
And right, one
negative runway
left,
here's
runway
up, here's
left, 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 takeoff, Cherokee, 50 Whiskey.
Thank you.
He gave us a 100 heading.
Yep.
Hey, firm. A little better, right?
Yep. Alright, no greens, no reds.
Real good. No red.
Vero Beach Tower, arrow 31927, 1 mile north from the Russell
Give
Bridge,
these to you.
For full stop with hotel.
31927, Vero Beach Tower, fly to the VOR, make straight in, runway 12 right.
Fly to the VOR, make straight in, runway 12 right, 31927.
Vero Beach Tower, checking November 8091, Romeo, 10 miles north SOD, airport, straight 12 right, low approach, information, negative edit.
November 8091 Romeo Vero Beach, make straight in runway 12 right. Be advised, Palm Beach is bringing in a Mooney behind you. I'm gonna probably sidestep you and let them pass you.
Roger that for 91 Romeo.
901 Romeo, roger. Make straight in runway 12 right.
Straight in 12 right, 91 Romeo.
Tower 986 Hotel, turning 100.
7 miles to the north, and after landing with hotel, full stop.
November 86 Hotel, heading 100, contact Palm Beach, support you.
Alright, 100, contact Palm Beach, thanks so much, great day.
Destin 06, golf turn left, cross and check.
Alright, let me check in right. And I'll give you the controls, alright?
950 Mike, to route 4751.
Route 4751, 3950 Mike.
Palm Beach, good afternoon, 1986 Hotel, 100-1100 for 2000.
3950 Mike, radar contact, 3 northwest to the Fort Pierce Airport out of 4900. On course at altitude your discretion.
On course, altitude my discretion, 3950 Mike.
Now 1986 Hotel, Palm Beach, approach you with me.
Yep, that was me checking in, 986 Hotel, I'm at 1500-2000-100, signed.
1986 Hotel, Palm Beach Departure, your radar contact, climb and maintain 5000.
Alright, we're up to 5000, 986 Hotel. Alright, you want it?
Yep, my controls.
Alright, you're going
Palm
up to 5000.
772 Papa, I forgot the field, right?
Controls.
772 Papa, control. Clear visual approach, runway 12 right, contact the port, pressure, Vero Beach Tower, 126.3.
26-3, 772 Pop Alpha, clear for the visual.
Alright. Go ahead and we're going to do the fuel time, it's the fuel pump on. Go ahead and switch tanks.
Number 3950 Mike, contact Miami Center 132.25.
3225, 3950 Mike, thanks.
Climbing like crazy, right?
Yep.
Alright, so 100, we're on 100, we're good. You're climbing in. 590, you're good. We're gonna stay at 2,000. Oh, you don't, no, you can't.
Oh, 5,000.
You're right, my bad. Alright, so let's go ahead. Just keep climbing, lights, flaps, trim. Alright, so the mixture is going to be rich and 25 inches of mixture there. 25, 25, we can climb at 25, 25. There you go. But to the right.
Palm Beach, Falcon 655, Tango Charlie's with you, 4000, 340 on the heading.
There, 655, Tango Charlie, Palm Beach approach. Roger, maintain speed 180 right now.
180 now, Tango Charlie.
Now 1986 Hotel, turn left heading 360.
Want to do it?
Yeah. Left turn heading 360, 86 Hotel.
You turn us all the way around? Oh, okay. Alright, so just the standard rate, right?
Yep.
Nice. 8 is Sierra's current at the Fort Pierce Airport, 8 is India current at the Vero Beach Airport.
Tango Charlie has India and we have the airport in sight.
95 Tango Charlie, roger, sequencing for IFR traffic on the straight in for 12A Mooney. That's about 5 mile final.
Roger that, Tango Charlie.
Check, right?
Yep.
Yeah. That's the thing I was always having trouble with, was how I was doing my cross check. And you got to get something that's comfortable with.
Right now. 1986 Hotel, turn left heading 270.
Left turn 270, 86 Hotel.
It's in your way?
Nope.
Okay. Go a little shallower.
All right, 655 Tango Charlie, turn left heading 300, descend and maintain 3000.
I was doing the same thing, I was turning like we're down at 3, Tango Charlie. Pilots, bro. Actually be getting some actual here in a second. About to take over. In a second, but we're gonna make it over these clouds.
Check your 186 Hotel, flighting 270, contact Miami Center 132.25.
132.25, 6 Hotel.
Our 655 Tango Charlie, turn right,
0030.
November 703, Romeo Alpha, traffic 12 o'clock, 1 mile southeastbound, out to indicate 3,300.
Traffic is 703, Romeo Alpha.
Miami Center, good morning and good afternoon. November 1986 Hotel, we are assigned 5,000. We're currently crossing 4,700.
November 1986 Hotel, Miami Center, from maintained 6,000, it will be altimeter 3009.
0009 and up to 6,000, 86 Hotel.
November 1 Charlie Alpha, descend and maintain 8,000.
Gotcha.
Gotcha.
November 741 Charlie Alpha to descend to 8,000, down to 10 for 8.
Well, they gave us 6 now, huh?
Yep.
Oh, that's what we reported. We filed for 6, didn't we?
Yep.
Wanted like fucking 8 or 10.
My
not, man? Get it up there.
There you go.
So number 86 Hotel, flight heading 250.
250, 86 Hotel.
Hang tight for a second, we're going to get some cloud.
The vector for traffic
control
is, airspace.
Cloud controls?
Yep, yep.
Going down to 4?
Yeah, I believe so. Or 5.
250, yep. I think it's down to 4.
And it's restricted to 2901 hot.
Say again?
Alright.
It is restricted area 2901 hot.
Negative.
Thank you.
2-128, Miami.
Yeah, we're checking in at 10,000.
2-128, you said maintain 900,000.
Alright.
9,000, server 128.
2-128, reaching 900,000, clear Derek LaBelle.
We're Derek LaBelle already. Thank you, though.
Jesus Christ. Silver. Those guys sound like they're sleeping.
Yep.
Alright, we're gonna go IMC here for a second. Not gonna be too long, but...
Delvin 128, Fort Myers, that's him, it's 3004.
04, 128.
November 2458. Whiskey, Miami radio check.
Yeah, 58 Whiskey, just switched over out of 14 for 10,000.
November 2458 Whiskey, Miami Center, cross deke at maintain 8,000. Tap out altimeter 3006.
Cross deke at 8,000 for 58 Whiskey.
Legion 1603, Squawk 2162.
Alright, you're all yours?
Q1.
Alright, we're level at 4,000. I'm gonna go ahead and give it 23, and let's cruise it out again. Fuel pumps off, fuel pressure check, we're good. Power, 23.
Legion 1603, verify you got the squawk 2162.
2162, we got the squawk at Legion 1603.
Legion 1603, traffic 1 o'clock and 5 miles, 2,000 feet up. Type in altitude is unverified.
Hello?
Yeah, ILS. November 790 Golf Kilo, turn 15 degrees right, vector strap.
Oh, I like that you don't do, but I do.
790 Golf Kilo.
Every time I, Tyler talked to me,
November 0 Golf Kilo.
Miguel talked to me, turn and look at him.
And...
fucks you up.
Yeah.
You know?
5 miles.
He's like, stop looking at me. I'm like, fuck it.
5,600 unverified.
Just,
what's
that? I think of the word I'm looking for, bro. Fuck it. 250, we're at 4,000 level. Got a briefing approach?
Yeah. I think I got a bad reflection here.
Okay. So I'll brief it for you, just to be, so we can just kind of have that part done.
You know what runway?
That's going to be probably runway 9.
Legion 1603, contact Fort Myers approach 125.15.
125.15 for Legion, 125.15 for Legion 1603, right?
November 5A Whiskey, contact Tampa approach 119.65, good day.
1965, 5A Whiskey, we'll see you.
November 6 Charlie Delta, I discard that for exchange for you about a minute. Okay.
Let me get it, we're going IMC. Make my controls.
Your controls.
Miami Style 60457 with you at 5,500.
Delta room 60457, Miami Center, Lakeland altimeter is 3007.
3007, and we've been advised by Tampa to watch out for traffic. Can you please advise traffic? 60457.
November 457,
back here, sorry man.
Traffic, no factor.
Roger that, 0457.
November 0 Golf Kilo, you're clear at Quincy, that's Quebec. Uniform, November Charlie Yankee, direct Naples.
Clear to Quincy, direct Naples, 790 Golf Kilo.
Tampa approach, good afternoon. Piper 19986 Hotel 4000, heading 250.
Turkey, 1986 Hotel Temperage, Tampa Altimeter 3004, verify ATIS Bravo and fly heading 270.
All right, well, 270, we'll get Bravo 3004 in the window. I wanted to request that we could do some multiple approaches to Lakeland.
Sure, what's your first one of the 86 Hotel?
We're going to do the ILS tonight if it's available.
November 86 Hotel. But the ILS runway 9 approach, and your missed approach instructions are to fly heading 360, climb and maintain 2000, and return to the frequency.
All right, missed approach instructions will be 360 up to 2000, back on 119.9. 860.
All right, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to brief this approach here. This is going to be the ILS runway 9 to Lakeland. Localizer frequency is 110.1. Are you going to put that in here? Approach course is 094. Runway heading is 8,400 feet. Touchdown zone is 132. Airport elevation is 142. Missed instructions, he gave us 360 to 2000. And then we'll return
above
to him.
Above that, 6-6-3-8-6-8, level 3,000.
We can't go below 2,700 until we pass, until we're clear.
6-8 temperature right
off. We're past RSQ, and then we're going to intercept the glide slope at 1,700.
Connection 683, contact Orlando approach, 119.4.
Gotcha.
119.4.
The minimums of this is going to be 332 feet.
So I'll run out of 200 feet.
Doing good, buddy.
Really good. Over to the right, is that Lake Zephyr Hills?
Oh. Oh, it's Bartow. Bartow.
They got a good restaurant too.
Bartow?
They just opened up brand spanking new.
Looks like he's going to bring us around heading 270, so he's going to bring us around to the left side of the airport and wrap us around.
Just a little bit of air.
Yep.
Instant in-flight air condition.
We need to get the hood scoop if we're going to fly this plane. There's a little
Star
scoop.
Star, semi
it goes right in there.
Contact, yep. Under approach, 119.4, and let them know you requested 7,000.
19.4, and we'll let them know. Thanks, Mike.
Convention 91 Yankee, for traffic at 3,500, climb and maintain 5,500 BFR.
What's the tower? What's the tower?
5,500 BFR. November 86 Hotel, turn right, heading 110, intercept the 99er localizer.
110, intercept the localizer for the runway 9er, 86 Hotel.
November 868, traffic 10 o'clock, 2 miles yep. Southwest, down TBM, 3,000
miles. We got too much. Way too much, I'll tell you. Alright. 1,700 though, right?
Yeah. What heading you want us on? I forgot.
386 Hotel at 3 miles from flying, flying 110, maintain 1,700 till established, cleared left runway 9 approach.
Alright, got it.
Yeah. Alright, heading a 110, we'll maintain the 1,700 till established on the localizer, clear for the ILS runway 9 approach.
You gotta climb, brother. You're turning too much here. There you go.
November 2 Mike Alpha, traffic's not factor.
2 Mike Alpha.
Get back up to 1,000.
November 868, traffic not factor.
Shit. We're gonna try to intercept this localizer here. You're fully deflected at the moment, but I got you on visual, so we're good. Alright. Nope, just hold it.
November 86 Hotel, radar service tonight, contact Lakeland Tower, see you on the way out.
Alright, thanks so much, we'll see you in a few. 86 Hotel, go switch over to tower. 1700, start intercepting your way left, of course.
Tower, Piper 1986 Hotel, check it out, runway 9er.
Cherokee 1986 Hotel, Echo Tower, runway 9er, clear for the option.
Alright, clear for the option, 1-9 or 986 Hotel.
How many approaches at Lakeland today? Just one?
It might be two or three to the tops, 86 Hotel.
Alright. Once we intercept this, we're going to be at our final approach fix. Actually there. Alright, power back. You're going to be power back to 15. There you go, 15, you're way below 15. Alright, gear down. There you go. Watching that, you're doing good now. You got some wind, so three greens, no reds, one notch of flaps. Alright, you're blowing through, go left a little bit, just a little bit. Be a little bit above course, right?
Yep.
Yeah. This one, bud. You got it. You're coming, bringing it back.
Yep.
Might be descending about 500 feet per minute. Nope. No. Leave it at one. You leave it at one until you take off the foggles. So you're 1,000 for 330, okay? Or right now we're 1,000 for 300. You're descending.
Gotcha.
Almost there.
Yep.
Want to give it a little bit of power because you're gonna as soon as you start leveling off here.
Yep.
$900 for $300. Right of course a little bit.
Yep.
So that's enough. That's enough right there. That's yep. Alright. Bit to the right. You're gonna blow through it, there you go.
90
knots, that's perfect. And you're just a little bit below course, so you're just going to hold it. You're a little bit below the... You're going to hold it here and let it catch up, okay? Hold it at 600. All right, hold on. Take the foggles off. Take the foggles off.
Oh.
I got it. It's a lot different under the foggles, brother.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's... So you're getting pushed around a lot. Alright.
Well, the Stratus is too hot. That's what it's saying.
Oh. You got it. Alright. We're gonna go around from here, okay?
You got it?
Alright, so we're gonna go around. Full power, so power up, pitch up, clean up, right?
Yep.
Power up, pitch up. Clean up.
Lakeland Tower 896 Hotel's going around.
Gears up.
896 Hotel, execute climb up, contact them for departure.
Alright, we'll execute the missing approach instructions 86 Hotel.
Alright, so we're within 360 to 2000.
360 to 2000, yep.
We gotta bring it back.
Yep. Got it?
You got it now?
Yep.
Hand me the Stratus if you want.
Yeah.
Fuck, it's hot.
Without the foggles?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, within 1 hour. 1 hour foggle time.
Yeah. Alright, good.
Alright. 360, 2000.
Jesus, bro.
Huh? What is it, bro?
Forgot you're not wearing the foggles now.
Six Hotel, can we switch to approach?
Over to Tampa, Tampa departure.
Alright, over to Tampa, 86 Hotel.
Going to 3,500, 5,252.
In November 352, are you going to Orlando Executive today? Yes, sir. Oscar Romeo Lima, 2-way, sir.
I got it.
TBM 2 Mike Alpha, traffic 2 o'clock, 2 miles westbound. Altitude indicates 2,100, type unknown.
We're looking for him, 2 Mike Alpha, and we are now air show inbound.
So we're going to do the ILS again with no foggles.
Brooksville Tower, we'll see.
Do ILS, no foggles?
Denver Approach 86 Hotel, was with you on the mist.
November 1986 Hotel, Tampa Departure, IDEM, maintain 2,000, save request.
Flash on the way, requesting another ILS approach to Lakeland.
November 86 Hotel, radar contact 2 miles north of Lakeland Airport, turn left, heading at 270, vector ILS, how will this one terminate?
It's going to probably be a touch and go, and then we'll go to Tampa Executive.
TBM 2 Mike Alpha, you can turn left or right there at Alpha 4 Foxtrot, taxi back to runway 9 or advise radio, copy your outbound clearance.
There we go.
Right, we'll turn right here on Foxtrot and then we'll call you back in just a second.
86 Hotels, midfield, left down runway 9.
Check 86 Hotel, you're following a Cessna 1.5 mile final coming up on the solar farm, report him in sight. He's going to make a long landing, so give him a little room.
Alright, got the traffic in sight, we'll extend our downwind leg, 86 Hotel.
86 Hotel, number 2, clear touch and go.
Number 2, clear touch and go, 86 Hotel.
Tower 36715 is holding short runway 5 at Echo 3 for the Echo for the.
Alright, so 90 on downwind.
36715, runway 5, hold short.
Hold short, runway 5, 33715.
Alright, got him right there.
Hold Tower hold 2 Mike Alpha is ready to copy.
TBM 2 Mike Alpha, you're cleared to Orlando, executive as filed, maintain 2000.
He's landing long, too, so.
10,010 minutes after departure. Departure control frequency will be Tampa.
Hey, he's a beam.
Squawk 337.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to climb up on him. He's landing long.
Alright, TBM.
Alright, where's he at?
Alpha is clear to Orlando.
He should be over the numbers now.
Climb maintain 2000. We'll expect 9 after 10. Departure 119.9er, and we'll squawk 3375 for 2 Mike Alpha.
TBM right. 2 Mike Alpha.
Gas under here. Is going to be for just a minute.
I'm going to need just a minute, sir.
Okay.
Tower 86 Hotel, we're going to start our base load.
Perfect.
Perfect. Alright, one notch of flaps. Under 103. 100 feet a minute. For runway 9, right?
Tower TBM 2 Mike Alpha, we will actually be ready when we get to the end.
TBM 2 Mike Alpha, hold short, you're number 2 for departure, traffic will depart another runway.
Alright, hold short, number 2 for 2 Mike Alpha.
Some carriers, make sure prop switches, funnel's clear.
Turkey 33715, runway 5, turn left on course, clear for takeoff.
That's undercarrier, 3 greens, no reds.
Left on course, runway 5, clear for takeoff, 33715, thank you very much.
Cessna 357, turn right at the end, ground point 4.
Right at the end, ground point 4, 357.
TBM 2 Mike Alpha, runway 9 and fly runway heading, climb maintain 3000, clear for takeoff.
For takeoff, runway 9, or runway heading at up to 3,000 for 442 Mike Alpha.
We're way low, isn't it?
I think so.
It's same. We'll hold it here at 500.
And 2 Mike Alpha, traffic to Cherokee, a mile quarter final.
We'll keep it rolling, 2 Mike Alpha.
blue line.
EBM 2 Mike Alpha, turn left heading 060, contact Tampa departure, see you later.
060 on the heading and over to Tampa and for 2 Mike Alpha, you have a good day.
You too, sir.
You far right.
Stop.
You far right. Too far right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, there's a little bit of a stiff wind there.
Yep.
Alright, tap the brakes. You good?
Yeah.
Hey, listen, bro, that's the first landing in the right seat. I mean, come on.
I know, I ain't saying that, bro.
Give the guy a break, bro, with a crosswind. Alright, gear coming up, negative runway, positive rate.
That flag is blowing half.
Is it?
Yeah, it's blowing.
Are you ready to go back home?
I'm gonna do one more touch and go.
On Lakeland Towers, here, Q 1506 Tango.
Alright, ready to do, switch the fuel tank. 1506
Tango, Lakeland.
We're about 9 miles to the north, inbound for landing with information on Charlie, and would like to do a few touch and goes if you have time.
Your controls?
Control. I got all the time in the world. How about you? You got some time?
Yeah, I have a few minutes. Wanted to knock off about 3 or 4.
Well, I don't know if I got that kind of time. I just worked. Cherokee 06 Tango, report midfield left downwind runway 9. Verify you had information, Charlie.
Okay, we have Charlie, and you said a left base or left downwind?
Left downwind, you're at 2100, about 7 north, correct?
Right? Information.
Roger.
Yeah, midfield left downwind, runway 9.
Charlie,
okay, midfield left downwind, runway 9, over to you.
150 and 9, gust 18.
That's all. 2715 for frequency check.
Roger, I'm getting pushed to the right, though. It's usually to the left.
Okay.
I didn't give it enough runner at the end, is what it was. I probably loaded it a little bit. I'll practice those.
And Tower A6 Hotel at Midfield.
Okay, A6 Hotel, runway 9, clear, touch and go.
We're clear for the touch and go, A6 Hotel.
Show your footers off the pedal, bro.
Yeah, this camera's off, it died.
It did?
I don't think it caught that fucking crazy ass. One day. Listen, that. You're just like this.
Yeah, it's because, yo, dude, the room is not.
Do like a normal one, right? Like a normal pad.
Yep. All right, three greens. Three greens is no red.
Gas undercarriage, prop switches, sleep belts. You're good. Yeah, so you're going to be about 80 on base and like 70 to 75 on final. Again, your second notch?
Not yet.
No. Oh, look how pretty this is looking.
The wind just pushed.
Yep.
Yep.
Alright, you're high now.
High.
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 Eiffel Tower, Centurion 70 Yankee, I am ready, sir.
Centurion 4978 Yankee, Lake and Tahoe, hold short landing traffic.
Hold it short, 70 Yankee.
Everybody's watching now, bro.
Everybody watching.
Lake and Tahoe, Zero Tower, is entering a midfield left downwind runway 9. Zero Tower, Tango.
Good, buddy.
Cherokee,
that's
all
right. We're going to
have
to push
through and make left traffic for them. Let's go down one each pattern.
Perfect.
Land and left traffic. I'll do it.
Do you want to land or do you want to touch and go?
Touch and go, sir.
Okay, and clear touch and go. And next time on your next pattern, keep it a little tighter than that.
Yes, sir.
Lakeland Tower, this is 059-71. Holding short 9, ready to depart to the south.
05971, you're going to go for departure, hold short.
Hold short, number 2 for departure, 971.
Alright, all engines in the green, 65.
Come on, baby, fly.
78 Yankee, runway 9 at full length. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain 3000, clear for takeoff.
Clear to go on 9 for